Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, often with beach, travel, or Hygge themes. I also do a little bit of stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, home decor, and even a dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell so that you find out whenever I post new videos, which is usually at least once a day, whenever I announce giveaways, which is usually at least once a month, and there is one coming up very, very soon, as well as when I go live. And I will most likely be resuming my monthly live streams in the fall. As always, if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for being here and spending part of your day with me. Today I have one of my favorite monthly lifestyle boxes, and that is Hyggebox. Now this is the Deluxe box, which is $49 per month plus $12 in shipping. They also have their standard box, which has a few less items, and that is $36 plus $10 in shipping. Obviously with both of those, if you're able to do a longer subscription, you will get a nice price break. I don't currently have a referral code, but I do have an affiliate link for you that I'll leave in the description box below, and that's just a really nice way, should you decide to subscribe, of letting Hyggebox know that I sent you. Now, I've been getting this box for over a year, and it is a little bit on the pricier side for a monthly subscription. Even though it's a complete surprise and they don't do any spoilers, I just think they do such a good job. I've gotten some really unique items, and every time I think about putting this subscription on pause, I just feel like I would experience way too much FOMO to do that, but you guys let me know what you think. It's always kind of interesting to see what they put together in the summer months, because I at least always kind of think of the idea of Hygge, which is the Danish concept of coziness and comfort and simplicity, as being kind of something that you enjoy, especially in the fall and winter months, but they do a pretty good job of making sure that we can experience it in summer as well. So inside, they have a nice description of what Hygge is. I won't read that whole thing to you, but maybe I'll read like a paragraph, because I don't think I actually ever have. So it does say at the end, Hyggebox was created to provide busy individuals like yourself with a regular dose of cozy time, giving you a break from your active life with a box of treats that inspire and evoke Hyggelig moments. Our mission at Hyggebox is to help you practice and extend this mindset. We live in a world which seems to get busier by the second, but we need to take a minute to breathe. We need to take a break, relax, and enjoy the small things in life. So yes, that is totally what Hygge is about to me, is savoring the simplicity, savoring the slow. Now they have started doing a little booklet. Now they used to do like a little square postcard with teeny tiny font on the back, so now it's a lot easier to read. And they do kind of have like a little theme. So this one says Let Sommer, so which I'm probably in Danish. And then on the inside, they actually kind of give us the idea of the box. So it says that summer feeling. Summer is sure to make you smile. Eat outside and greet the world from a picnic blanket. When you can no longer resist, take a trip to the countryside when it's at its loveliest. Watch the flock of sheep that graze in the fields and enjoy the midsummer sunset. Let your mind wander in the pure and simple. However you unwind this summer, see where slow takes you. And on the way, linger over pretty lights, iced tea, cookies, and relaxing nights at home. So there's probably some spoilers in there, because they do always promise an edible indulgence as well as an element of light. So a lot of times we'll get some like twinkle lights, or we'll get some candles, and we always get some delicious goodies. And then it tells us a little bit about the individual items. They each kind of get their own paragraph, and I'm just kind of looking through here, and it looks like some fun items this time. And then it does tell us what the deluxe box item or items are at the very end. So looks like a good box to me, you guys. Definitely good for summer. Now, it gets really, really hot here, so sometimes I almost associate summer with having to be by some sort of body of water to kind of refresh and cool off, but I do love those warm summer nights where you don't have to have a jacket with you and you can just kind of take those lazy long walks after dinner. Now, inside we have some beautiful tissue paper, kind of with some like eucalyptus on there, and a little sticker that's holding it all together that just says, time to Hygge. So we're gonna go ahead and open that up and I'll see what I find and then flip to the accordion pages. So inside they do a great job, as many boxes do, of kind of Tetrising everything in there, always working with the size of the box. I think I've always gotten kind of the same size, even though the box itself has gotten an update recently. So the item that is right on top is actually the first item in the pamphlet as well. It is a sheet mask from Face Story. It says Dream Garden Elderflower, and it's just got this cute little image of a little gal there on the front. So it says, This is the Dream Garden Elderflower Mask. Come late spring and summer, elder trees and hedgerows are filled with the sweet scent of fragrant and delicate elderflower. Dream Garden Elderflower is a gentle, rejuvenating, and illuminating sheet mask that provides skin with extra hydration while it brightens and calms. Every mask has a lovely floral design around the material. Interesting. So you have a little floral pattern on your face while you are revitalizing your skin. So I just did a sheet mask this morning. I have to say it is so refreshing, especially in the summer months. And I know some people even like to go ahead and put it in the fridge, so it's like really icy when you put it on your face. I think I might be a little bit chicken to do that, but I do like a nice sheet mask, and I just find that I use them way more than I would otherwise. So, oh my gosh, you guys, this is so cute. This actually reminds me of something that you might get in my Ireland box. This is going to go with all of my other adorable sheep. So this is from Hygge House. It is a woolly sheep, and it came in this little box, and I'm going to free it from the box before I share it with you. This happy, lovable, standing sheep is crafted from wool, felt, and wood. Woolly is the perfect indoor sheep, from its swirly hair pattern to sweet face, hand-assembled and stitched with love. Each sheep is one of a kind and adds a Hyggelig natural touch to your home. Oh my gosh, you guys. Look at this adorable little sheep. So it's got this little wood cutout face, and then this really pretty like ball of yarn basically with these like fun spirals, and then these little stick legs. I just think that is adorable. It's gonna go so well with my other little sheep that I have. So I think that's really cute that they actually mentioned watching the sheep, you know, frolic in the pasture. And in my mind, I was like, I don't know where I'm gonna find a meadow with sheep, like anywhere nearby, but now I have this little guy to keep me company with all of my other sheep. That I know that sounds weird, but I actually have several decorative sheep that are decorating my desk, and I am so excited to add Woolly to this little collection. Look at the little like wool on his head. I'm so cute. Or her head. I guess it's probably a you. So there is a Sugar and Woolly, and they actually, oh my gosh, you guys, they have an image of sheep, and then they actually photoshopped a picture of Woolly in there in the meadow with the sheep. That is like the cutest thing ever. All right, that is like an adorable item that I was not expecting from this box. Not the most functional item, but definitely gives me those Hygge vibes, and I just think it is so cute. It's almost like kawaii. All right, let's see what else we've got. We have something from Tea Pigs, which is a peach and mango cold brew tea. So peachy and a hint of mango. It comes in this little box. Tea Pigs cold brew tea temples have been treated with heat to be brewed quickly and safely in cold water. It doesn't compromise the flavor. You just get a much quicker brew. Simply add one tea temple to your glass or bottle of water and you're good to go. Naturally sweet and peachy perfect, this refreshing pairing of peach and mango will make getting your 8 cups a day a breeze. That is awesome. They also included an exclusive discount for Tea Pigs, which I love. I love iced tea, and I love all those fruity flavors. I mean, peach and mango together is like an awesome combo. And these we've gotten before in Hygge Box, and they're so great because I do love tea, but you guys kind of know from some of my other unboxings, I get way too much, especially because it is warm here most of the time. And I think of tea as being something that I really enjoy on like cold winter evenings. So being able to go ahead and just throw one of these into a water bottle absolutely does help with your hydration and making sure you're gonna get enough water for the day, and like just some amazing flavor in the process. So let me just see. So I think it has 8 tea temples in there. Let's see, 10 tea temples. So it just came in this little bag, and it's those really pretty little like kind of wire mesh bags, but they are so awesome, and they do really actually brew well in cold water, which is so nice. Cool. All right. So what else did we get? Ooh, so here's our treat. So we did kind of get some spoilers in that little note. We got some from Nikers, ginger snaps, but they are lemon flavored. And this is a hefty size box, you guys. So it says ginger snaps are a classic Swedish treat made with a traditional recipe perfected in the 1950s. Nikers Swedish lemon ginger snaps are made with real ginger, cloves, and cinnamon to capture that flavorful taste and crisp of freshly baked ginger snaps. Ooh, so good with a nice tea. Enjoy it with a cup of coffee or tea, just like Lagom Swedish philosophy. These cookies are not too much, not too little, just the right amount. And wow, you guys, there are so many of them. Galletas de jengibre. Let's see. I wonder how many there are, but you can see because they're so thin. We actually got like a lot of them. So I am really happy happy about that. And it says there are 5 servings per container. There's 6 cookies in a serving, you guys. So that seems really fair. So it looks like there's 30 in here. And there's only 130 calories for 6 cookies because they're nice little like snaps. That is awesome. Awesome, awesome. All right, let's see what else we've got. I've got something that's a little bit covered with some shred dust. There was not much room for shred in this box. So that's kind of nice. So this is also from Hygge House, Nature Stone String Lights. In nature, nothing is perfect and everything is perfect. So they came in this little box and I'm gonna go ahead and pull them out. That was the inspiration behind Hygge House's Nature. Made with real fluorite, LED light is attached to each stone to form a string of lights that create a calming effect. Fluorite is an extraordinary creation of nature. It is believed to be highly protective and stabilizing stone that encourages positivity, balances the energies, and improves balance and coordination, both physically and mentally. We love it for its calming colors. Bring the outdoors indoors with nature. So they actually just put, they have an image of it in a bowl, but it just looks like a little bundle of rocks. It almost looks like it could be like a wire bracelet. I think I actually even have a wire bracelet kind of looks like this. But each of these little stones, you guys, has a tiny little LED light that is wired to it. And then you're just going to put your 2, it looks like AA batteries in there. And then you have these beautiful kind of fairy lights, but also attached to these stones. So I feel like somebody could do something really creative. You could probably put these like on a wreath, would look lovely. Or if you have like a fireplace, just because it's this pretty, pretty bluey green. It's almost like sea glass. You could make like a little seascape. It would be beautiful as a tablescape on your dining table, if I had a dining table. But I always love the fairy lights that they send to us. We get them probably like 2 or 3 times a year, and they're always really different. They're not just your basic string lights. They're always a little bit special. And I just think those are great and perfect for summer. So awesome. So that was our main items that came in all of the boxes in both the standard and deluxe. So we got the tea, the ginger snaps, the string lights, the face mask, and then also the adorable little woolly sheep. So 5 items in the regular boxes. Not necessarily very like high ticket items, right? Especially with the edible indulgences, but the string lights and the woolly sheep and, you know, the sheep mask isn't a super high value, but a nice little assortment of items. And then in the deluxe box, we got one kind of bigger item this time around, and it looks to be a Turkish towel, which has been a very popular thing to include in subscription boxes, but I don't mind. I actually just got back from our trip to Hawaii. I got to go home finally to Maui after delaying the trip for months and months and months. Like 3 different times we had to reschedule that trip. And I have so many awesome big thick like fluffy towels, but just because I like to take carry-on bags, I decided that I was only going to take Turkish towels to use on the beaches because I wanted them to be able to dry really quickly and I didn't want them to take up like half of my suitcase. So Turkish towels are perfect for travel, you guys. And that is what we got. This is a peshtemal towel. It says it's the Waves peshtemal towel, so it's this beautiful blue, and you can kind of see up close it's kind of like this chevron pattern just from the weave. It's got these nice thick tassels. I really like when it's these twisted tassels instead of just like the bare threads hanging off, just because I think that they wear a little bit better. They look a little bit neater, but it's pretty much just this like solid blue. It doesn't have any stripes or anything, but it is very soft. I'm guessing it's probably your average towel width and length, but let's read a little bit about it. It says it's 39 by 70, crafted and handmade in Turkey. It says the beach offers a special kind of relaxation, so gather your tribe for a get together on the sand and don't forget to bring your new towel. Very, very nice. This Hygge Box exclusive peshtemal is a timeless classic and sure to become your can't live without staple. Woven from light yet durable Turkish cotton, this towel dries quickly and provides multi-purpose uses to help you live with less but better. Designed in a rich navy hue with a darling row of fringe on 2 edges, this towel is exceptionally versatile. Use it for picnics, as a yoga blanket, throw it over a beach chair, cover up large stains with style. That's funny. Put it over someone when they fall asleep in the car and feel awesome about yourself. So yes, it makes a great picnic blanket, great thing to just keep in the car. You can use it as a shawl when you're feeling a little bit chilly, even if the summer night turns out to not be quite that warm after all. So I love having these. I think I probably have almost 10 of them now, but I don't mind, just because, like I said, I like having so many available to me and being able to travel and share them with other people who might not have brought something to sit on when you decide that you're gonna pull over and watch the sunset and really enjoy that Hygge summer moment. So that's a great item that I do feel like rounded out the box. Let me know in the comments below though what your favorite item in this deluxe Hygge box was. I'm gonna have to say, you guys, I think this was one of my favorite boxes. Sometimes there's like one or two items where I'm like, I don't know if I really needed that. I do wish maybe for the beauty item we got something a little bit more than a sheet mask, but you know, sheet masks are one of the few beauty items that I actually use all the time. You gotta love Wooly though. Wooly is adorable. The Turkish towel is beautiful. The lights are unique. And of course, the tea and the cookies are not going to last long in my house. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. And I will see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.